It was right then that I wrote this song that everybody knows and can sing along on the chorus with. One of these days, gotta get around to settle down. Find some land, build me a house on the outside of town. Maybe I'll get an acre and a quarter down by the Pennsylvania border. One of these days, gotta get around to settling down. Settling down. Settling down. One of these days, gotta get around to settling down. Then one of these days, gotta get around to settling down. Make it through the winter, I know I'll make it when the summer rolls around. If I can make it through the cold winter breeze, I know I'll make it in the warm summer breeze. One of these days, gotta get around to settling down. Settling down. Settling down. One of these days, gotta get around to settling down. Been 20 years. I had a choice, settle down or go to Florida. That was it.
I did both.
Yep, me too.
I did both. It's been done. It's like you quit smoking, you've done it many times, you know, it settles down all the time.
I don't marry, I just do honeymoon.
Take a little picture, 'cause I'm feeling blue. Right. those days when we were traveling through Niagara Falls and going over to Albany and going up to Canada to Guelph and all these great towns. Jerry's name was Jeri Long. Before it became Jeri Simpson. And we were playing a house party in Niagara Falls where everybody's name was
Polish and Italian.
Polish and Italian. And this guy in the front row said, "And what's your name?" And she said, "Well, my last name is Long." He said, "Oh yeah? What is it?"
It's happened more than once. And they look so reproachful when you can't come up with anything to really fill.
Yeah.
Those were interesting days.
And sang a song for I. prepared for this. Says that we haven't done anything we've prepared yet, so.
We may
get down to that.
It could happen.
You never know, you know.
It could happen. There's always a chance.
I'm really glad that we started having these house parties again. I hope we get to do them every month, or at least every other month, or as often as we can, because, well, it's one, as I look around the room, and a lot of you, I knew when you were just starting, and you've all grown into such really fine musicians and talented people, it's almost embarrassing to get up here and sing, you know?
Good luck anyway, Keith.
Yeah, I may learn some new songs one of these days. What should we do?
It's your turn.
It's my turn?
And where's that list of ones we do together?
Yeah.
Well, while you're on the subject of house parties, we talked about to the people, we do need some other houses. We have two or three people who are willing to host these. I can do them all the time, but not everybody likes to come this far out away from city center. And so we need some in various places. Talk them up, have people get in touch with me, and we'll schedule it. So we're working on some really wonderful possibilities.
Great, that's good.
And we're going to list a little more to some wonderful possibilities right now.
Fly, mama, fly.
Oh, sure.
Don't know where.